After someone is served with a summons and foreclosure complaint, the most important thing to do is respond. The summons itself will state that an individual or entity has 20 days to respond to the complaint. That response must be in writing and it must be filed in the court file. I think it's advisable to hire an attorney to assist a defendant in doing so.